What's up, guys? It's Kelly, and today I am partnering up with Sally Hansen to show you their new Miracle Gel Color Whirl polishes, and they are so cool. If you are new to nail art or you don't have much freehanding skill, these overcoats are a really cool way to get a unique effect on each of your nails. So today I'm going to show you guys how to use them, and it's super easy. So let's get started. So before I begin my manicure, I'm gonna start off with the Sally Hansen Vitamin E Nail and Cuticle Oil. This stuff is amazing. It softens your cuticles, it strengthens your nails with the vitamin E, and it's just really good, especially for the fall and winter. I have been keeping a bottle of this by my bedside and I apply it every night before bed, just to keep my cuticles nice and soft. Anyway, I'm just going to put that onto each nail and then massage it into my nail and cuticle and quickly rinse it off before I move on to actually doing my manicure. So once I've got my base coat on, I'm gonna go in with the Sally Hansen Miracle Gel in the color Wine Stock, which is a really beautiful maroon cream shade. So you guys know that I'm obsessed with colors like this, especially in the fall. I love my vampy shades. And I've said this before in some of my Sally Hansen reviews, but I am so obsessed with their bottle brush. I love the wide flat brush. It makes it so much easier to apply polish smoothly and evenly. It's just so nice. So once that color is dry on my nails, I'm going to go in with the Sally Hansen Miracle Gel Color Whirl. And I am going to use the color Marvelous, which is a really soft, light pink cream. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to wipe the bottle brush off on the neck of the bottle so that there's pretty much nothing left on the brush. And then in as few strokes as possible, you want to just paint that onto your nail. The really cool thing is you can start to see the effect transforming as soon as you do it. And you can go over the nail a couple of times if you want there to be like more bubbles in certain areas. I played around and did a different amount with each nail because I just love doing that. Then I'm going to take the Miracle Gel top coat and I'm going to apply that onto my dry nails so that I get a nice, smooth, even finish and a really glossy shine. So that's it for this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what you think of the Color Whirl overcoats in the comments below. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and make sure you subscribe to my channel for more nail art.